Cześć, jestem Przemek, witam wszystkich czytelników, widzów Eurowizja.org i teraz mam przyjemność przeprowadzić wywiad z reprezentantem Białorusi. Hola, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
The first question, how are you, how do you feel after the rehearsal and during Eurovision? Are you stressed or just another performance?
No, I'm happy, it's not another performance to me, it's a big experience and it's really a huge stage there. And so many professionals near us that help us, and a really good sound here and here. So I really enjoy this moment.
Okay, and are you happy after the rehearsals?
Yeah.
Everything was all right?
Everything was all right, yeah.
Okay.
The first time maybe not so good here, but after all problems will gone.
Okay, do you plan to put any changes in your performance?
Yeah. We have a dialogue in a meeting room, and we set our moments, some moments that we don't like, and the Eurovision team said, okay, it's no problem, and the next day and the next rehearsal, everything will be okay.
Okay, great. I'd like to ask about your memories from the Voice of Ukraine from the cooperation with Ani Lorak.
Did you
enjoy?
Yeah, I really enjoy because Ani Lorak is a great singer and a really very beautiful woman, and she's my best friend and good friend, and she always helped me with her advices, and I know that now she is with me. She's close to my heart and to my soul, so I always feel her support. Ani Lorak, I love you. Thank you very much.
Great. And what kind of music do you listen to personally? Just doesn't have to be from Eurovision.
King Crimson.
Okay.
Do you know this group? Okay, it's King Crimson and other psychedelic rock music.
Okay. And
like
what
John
is
Prushant and something like this.
What is your favorite Eurovision entry from Belarus so far?
I really like the performance last year, Navi Band. That was great.
Okay, great. And I think the last question, how do you think your future would be like in 5-10 years?
I don't know. I only want that music always be with me. And everything I do is my sound, and really soon maybe we will have a new song in our life, who knows.
Yeah. Okay, best wishes
thank
from
you.
Fans from Poland.
Yeah, thank you.
Good
have
luck.
A good day.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.